All right, amigos, welcome back to favorite cooking show, Drunken Migos. Today we're gonna show you how to make some little food meatballs. And if you wanna know, I'll show you here in a second. All right, first thing we gotta do is go make some hot sauce. Well, it's not gonna be too hot, just to give a little flavor. I forgot what I was supposed to say. We got 1 pound of ground beef and 1 pound of chorizo, or American chorizo sausage.
Can you get some more flavor?
Next, we're gonna add a little bit of chopped onions, jalapenos, and tomatoes. Next, we're gonna need 2 eggs. A little bit of garlic, some breadcrumbs, need some onion powder, some oregano, need some black pepper, recién molido.
Shout out to La Capital.
Gonna need a little bit of rice, a ball of Colombian salt.
Booger sugar. What's up?
Time to start mixing this. Make sure you use your hands. If you wash them yesterday, you're good. I still remember her. Yes. All right, after you mix all this, time to start making your dinosaur balls. Make them as big as you want. We like them big and juicy.
Hot peppers. Now we fix it, add the water. Get a little steamy.
Damn, white boy knows what he's doing.
Simmer it out, then we're gonna chop this shit up and make it good.
Amigos, time to blend this salsa. We went and got a handmade fucking blender. We're gonna drop everything in there. A little bit of garlic, a little bit of onion powder, Colombian salt. Pull this motherfucker. Let me do a better position that I know. Now let's see how it looks. Oh, damn, this shit good as fuck. Add 4 tomatoes, half an onion, 1 can of fucking chipotle. All right, we got some water boiling. We're gonna add the juice. Alright, time to add this pizza dinosaur balls. Just drop them in there. If you wonder about my backsplash, shut the fuck up. I don't give a shit. I don't have time to clean. I gotta work. We need one ounce of tequila. Oh yeah, baby. 1 drop lime juice and some Colombian salt. All right, time to add our vegetables. We got some corn, we got carrots, we got celery, we got potatoes, we got chayote. We're just gonna add everything in there. And we're gonna season it with just some
Colombian sea salt.
Colombian sea salt. This shit's gonna keep you up all night, baby. Put some extra on the beach. We're gonna let this cook for about 35, 45, 2 hours, 5 hours. We don't know. As long as it takes to cook, motherfucker, we don't give a shit. All right, the soup is about to be ready. We're about to toast some bread. Somebody already come on them bitches, but I'm about to come on them again. Oh! Chupapi! Put a little bit of garlic on them bitches. And we need a little bit of Colombian salt. Spray the bitch in there. Just like you want to spray your woman. It's about 4,000 degrees. We got about 10 minutes.
Oh, fuck. My shit.
Bitch. Crispy motherfuckers. Yeah. This for you, piece of shit that's talking shit. Oh, somebody done it before. We don't give a fuck. This is our fucking bread.
Bitch.
Alright, the pinche dinosaur soup is ready. Need some lime juice. Hot sauce. Handmade, homemade. Pinche brontosaurus balls. It's you slapping your mama. This shit is gonna make you slap your mama. Eat some of this creeper, man. Taste it with some. Shut the fuck are you fucking Sasquatch bitch shit?
Sorry, it slipped out.
Fuck your upper lip.